Okay, students, let's continue with international system. Now we'll learn how to fill up the digits in the table of international system. So before filling up the digits, we should know about the phrase and places. In one phrase, three places are there. That is unit place, tenth place, and hundredth place. In thousand phrase, three places are there. 1,000, 10,000, and 100,000. And in millions phrase, three places are there. Million, 10 million, and 100 million. Now, let's start to fill up the table, students. So here, 9 is there, here one 8-digit number, when you fill here, 8-digit number. So 9 goes to unit place of one phrase. 2 goes to tenth place of one phrase. 6 goes to 100th place of one phrase. 7 goes to 1,000th place of 1,000th phrase. 0 goes to 10,000th place of 1,000th phrase. 2 goes to 100,000th place of 1,000th phrase. 5 goes to million place of million phrase. Now 1 goes to 10 million place of million phrase. Now student, now let's start to write this 8-digit number in number name. While writing this 8-digit number in number name, we have to look the commas. Look, first comma is before 3 digit, it means it is one phrase. Again, here between these two comma, 3 digits are there, means this 3 digit is 1,000 phrase. Now remaining these two number is million phrase. So here in millions phrase, 15 is there, so value of this 15 will be 15 million. Here in 1,000 phrase, 207 is there, so value of this 207,000. Here in one phrase, 629 is there. So this 15 is millions, is implied in millions phrase, so here will be 15 million. Seven is in 1,000 phrase, so 207,000. And last 629 is there, which is at one phrase. So, sorry, student. At last, 629 is there, so 629 is at one phrase. Thank you, student.